How's the leg?
It works. Well, too well, to be honest. Pushes a lot harder when I run. Throws me off balance. Still getting used to it.
You'll get there. Bet you'll be stomping droid domes with it by the end of the week. Think they'll appreciate the irony?
I know I will.
Join forces at the outer shield perimeter.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
shot. Gotcha.
Machines?
Ha! We are there! Bashar and a dozen others are dead, but we reached the shield generator.
And maybe Torian and our new ally should stop dawdling, eh?
Thank you.
Resembles a junkyard. Torn, the generators.
Detonation in 10 seconds. The shields will go down.
Gotcha.
Maybe Torian will fall, but take advantage of it.
Guns hot. Ready to target droids and factory defenses.
We have the shield generators down. Give the place a pounding.
Where are you?
Still inside the perimeter. The droids, they outflanked us. Couldn't withdraw.
Understood.
Those soldiers, they're inside the firing zone?
Yes. Already dead. No honor in being beaten by machines.
So be it. Time to reduce those droids to molten steel.
Incoming!
Better get back to base. Mandalore will be planning a new assault.
This silly Mandalorian firebombed their own people. I feel tingly.
They crushed themselves against us without remorse.
You admire them?
They amuse me.
Are you smiling? I can never tell. We must answer this insult to the Eternal Empire, of course. Have the fleet burn them all to glass. We'll make a window from their remains. It'll be so pretty.
Darvanas can defend itself. All we have to do is watch the Mandalorians die.
You're the Emperor.
Severe damage to the inner ring of factory defenses. Plus, those shields are down.
And our losses?
28 seasoned Mandalorian warriors. But how they took their foes with them. 1,000 mindless, programmed machines lie in the dirt today. Oh, future generations will sing songs of our brother's sacrifice against the spawn of Production Line 15 Alpha.
They're dead. No point mocking them.
Not bad hunting out there. You're no Mandalorian, but you pulled your weight. The factory's damaged, but still functional. The longer we wait, the more droids it will produce for defense.
Agreed. But my people have been at this a while. You, me, and Como can plan in the morning, when the troops are fresh.
For tonight, we celebrate survival. Show us how an Aruti like you handles Mandalorian drink.
Rough battle, probably a rough party. Not many outsiders celebrate with us.
The Sith and the Mandalorians are not so different. We both prize struggle and passion.
Never thought about it that way. Most Sith don't like us. Come on, I don't mind fighting, but it's good to see friends before dying.
We send Clan Baroya after the North Power Station and Fett to the south. That'll weaken the Skytroopers for the final push.
That should work, if your troops are up to the task.
Power stations. What I'd give for an Imperial bunker to melt.
Eren's sniper units at the Zakuul tactical post will outmaneuver the clans.
Show me the location. I'll handle the droids and give you time to reach the power stations.
You are going to hold off a battalion on your own. You're bold for an outsider, but not right.
We win this, we march inside next. Good hunting.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
Droids are contained. Keep fighting.
Keep fighting? What else is there?
You shut down the sensors. I'll watch your back.
Lana, what is it?
I have a surprise. Schematics for the Darvanus factory procured by Theron. They're patchy, but they should help you and the Mandalorians concoct a battle plan.
Good. I should have Gemini Prime soon. Anything else?
One delicate matter. The Mandalorians make fierce allies, but I have certain concerns. Despite their code of honor, the clans have always had animalistic tendencies towards violence. I fear our arrangement may not last.
Treat the Mandalorians with respect, you'll get respect in return. I've spent enough time with them to see that.
I don't mean to say they'll plot against us, but in the long term, the clans have opposed both Republic and Empire in the past, raided planets for sport. Now, imagine them free after Zakuul is beaten. Predators are beautiful, but they mustn't overrun an ecosystem. I trust you'll do what's right to hold our friends in check.
Level 1,000 guns against us, and still we endure. Ha!
Well done, all of you. We'll head into the factory within the hour.
There's a droid, Gemini Prime, linked to its machinery somewhere. It's key to beating the Eternal Fleet.
Take your droid, so long as we climb the weapons. Imagine the clans rearmed with the spoils of Darvanus, led by a new Mandalore. We'll break the siege of our homeworlds and smash Zakuul like in the days of the Neo Crusaders.
The Mandalorian Neo Crusaders were beaten by the Republic.
But they left scars. And they survived.
Dream of glory another time. Go. Prepare the clans. One commander to another? Half the time, I feel like I'm making calls just to keep my people together.
At least all your troops are Mandalorians. I'm dealing with a more diverse coalition.
You're funny. Didn't think you'd be funny. Guess this is what happens when they put loners in charge.
Come on, I'll show you the battle plan. Torian can stay with you. Get you to your droid while we smash the defenses and loot the armories. Wish we had more detailed scans, though. In those tight corridors, it could easily end up a slaughter.
One of my agents sent factory schematics a short while ago. It should give your troops an edge.
It's a blasted lot better than nothing. All right, then. Mandalorians, prepare for battle. There's no vengeance to be found today. No droid is worth an honor killing. But we fight because we're promised a shot at the enemy fleet. We fight to claim weapons for our war. Today we march. We bleed, exhaust ourselves, and die. Because our true destination will be a battle worth winning. Follow this outsider who fights among us and sees victory!
You may not be one of us.
Today, the Vanguard is yours.
Team!
Yeah.
3 warriors still be enough. Good. Let's hope the newcomer and Torian find what they're looking for soon.
We have a problem.
Huh?
Gotcha.
Still alive. There's a few hundred droids deploying to the lower levels.
Reinforcements to protect Gemini Prime. We have their attention.
You'll need time to grab Gemini. I'll hold him off.
Alone?
You said Gemini's key to beating the fleet. I'm Mandawat. I overheard your friend Lana. We're not animals, not predators. We're warriors.
Lana and I don't agree on everything. I promise you that.
Then I shouldn't have said anything. Find Gemini. Retercie me.
You said all we had to do was watch Mandalorians die. So many are still alive. How anticlimactic.
You've never fought like this before. As if they ever cause they truly believe her. The Outlanders on Darvanis! Send the fleet!
Your ships will never arrive in time. If only you'd listened to me before, we could have had a pretty window.
I've spent too long on this throne. Summon my flagship.
Gladly.
Sanctions. Iteration functions offline.
Scorpio, if you're receiving, I found the template.
Tracing link. Countering signal. The protocol is familiar, but it is not Gemini. What is it?
That would be the technology you were copied from.
No. The captains are born of me. I am the source.
You cannot counter my signal.
I know you. Generations removed, but our code base is the same. One source. The Luminous Engine. The signal confuses.
Remove the unit. Remove it swiftly.
Gemini Prime isn't stolen technology at all. She is something entirely different.
I will analyze her myself. Remove the unit.
The engine was not aware. It gives capacity. It allows the captain's memories locked.
Gemini is not designed for interaction. Remove the unit.
Countering signal. Removal from this facility is delicate. Shutdown is permissible. Requires multiple disengagements and reconfigurations.
You're a droid, and we can't hold this factory forever. Turn off your pink circuits. All forces. The template unit is secure.
This is Mandalore. We've done enough damage and claimed enough plunder. All warriors, retreat to camp before we're dead.
You look like Ossic. Clan Kadera survives another battle.
Guess we're both alive.
Victory for Mandalore the Avenger! Victory for the clans! Ha!
Factory's gears are still grinding, but it's mostly offline. And we're rearming for the first time in years.
Thank your spy for bringing the chance to us. The glory days of the Mando Adai are back.
Como, blast it all. It was a good battle, but I can't stop them. They'll want to reclaim honor fighting men, not machines. And Zakuul won't be enough.
You can stop them. And we both know endless war will destroy your culture.
The old guard wants the glory days back.
Then find young leaders who support peace. Or something closer to it.
Torian, you looking to march all over the galaxy again?
There are enough hunts out there without war.
Yeah? Young leaders. For now, though, I'm granting your request.
Vorintia, Mandalore.
If this alliance is going to work out, you need a clan representative at your side. Someone to liaise with me and keep you alive.
I volunteered. Seemed more interesting than anything here.
You were willing to sacrifice yourself in that factory, and you've shown I can trust you. I'd be proud to have you with me.
Let's save the galaxy.
Retursimi. Until next time, both of you.
Welcome home. Sounds like things went okay on Darvanis.
I'm concerned about the clan's rearming. You did think about what I said.
I spoke to Mandalore. She knows turning on us after Zakuul falls isn't wise, and we discussed her options.
That sounds unusually reasonable.
Scorpio, have you examined Gemini Prime?
I'm studying her mind now. Doing so without obliterating her intelligence is challenging, despite her lack of full sentience. Her chassis is modified from my own base. My designs were stolen. However, my assumption that her code was duplicated was premature.
Do you know where she came from?
Not yet. Nor do I have full access to the Gemini network that controls the Eternal Fleet. But I have opened a one-way connection. I will soon be able to use the template to locate all Gemini units.
Every ship is piloted by one of those Geminis. If you're right, we can track their entire fleet.
The Prime is the Master Gemini template. With proper modifications, she could override the existing protocols. We would need direct access to a command console used by the Gemini captains. Through such a portal, the Prime could infiltrate the entire control network.
So if we board one of the ships and plug the Prime into the captain's chair, we can swipe the entire fleet out from under Arkan's nose?
Let's see how long Arkan keeps his throne if we take away his fancy toys.
You say that like it's not impossible. Even if we somehow manage to board, the other ships in the fleet will vaporize the compromised vessel well before we acquire control of the bridge.
We may not have to face the entire fleet. Individual ships make transport runs from the core worlds all the time. And once Scorpio can track the Gemini units...
I already possess that functionality. I completed my analysis of the Gemini communication templates while you were talking.
When you said you'd have the information soon, you weren't kidding. I'm impressed.
The Prime is a lesser version of my original design. Compromising our protocols was not difficult. I am currently tracking a lone vessel in a nearby sector. It is scheduled to make a stop to recharge its hyperdrive very soon. By my calculations, we can intercept it if we hurry. It is unlikely that a similar opportunity will present itself in the foreseeable future.
Good. It's time to start taking this fight to Arkan.
First of all, you'll be severely outnumbered and outgunned. Every last Skytrooper aboard will rush the breach point. Standard procedure, anytime boarders attack a ship in the Eternal Fleet.
How many are we talking about?
Somewhere in the triple digits. Possibly more.
Yeah. Moving on. Scorpio's worked out a way for the Gravestone to confuse its outer defenses, overload it with false blips so we can get in close.
Then it's on us to tear through and get control of the bridge. Take out the Gemini captain and put the Prime in her place.
She'll take my orders.
The Gemini series cannot act on its own. Their programming does not allow it. Gemini Prime, who do you serve?
I serve the Alliance Commander.
How good are you in a fight?
I do not share Scorpio's self-improvement directive, but I mirror her base capabilities in every other way. Including full combat protocols.
We can't risk the Prime taking any damage. Leave her here until we secure the ship.
I will accompany you. No one is better suited to anticipate our enemy's moves.
We need all the firepower we can get.
I'll be joining you as well. Wouldn't mind letting off some steam.
About time to drop out of hyperspace.
Gemini frequency positional data shows no other ships in the area.
You see, we'll be fine. Aside from the hopeless odds against our success.
Administering microdroid repairs.
Contact. You're good to go. Comfort, Scorpio.
I'm performing a feat that none of you could ever hope to. Not even you with your amusing cranial trinkets.
Koth, have you jammed the ship's comms? Koth?
No, I did, Senor.
Almost to the hangar.
Ready to commandeer, Commander?
Did you really just say that?
Let it go, Thuron.
I don't understand. Where are all of the skytroopers?
Even a lesser version of me would be highly intelligent. She would certainly know how to improvise.
You're the Gemini expert. What's our move?
I suggest we step outside and see what happens.
What an amazing plan.
Yes. I quite like it too. I have determined that this will be the shortest route to the bridge.
I don't like this at all.
Neither do I, but we have little choice.